Hey y'all, today I'm going to show you how easy it is to cook steak on your stovetop in your cast iron skillet. Get you about a 4-inch filet mignon steak. Let it set out on the counter for about an hour so that it'll come to room temperature. After that, pat the steak extremely dry on all sides. Lightly brush the steak all over with a little bit of oil and season generously with coarse kosher salt and coarse black pepper. And don't forget to mop up those seasonings with the sides of the steak as well. Heat your skillet till the surface temperature gets to about 400 to 425 degrees. Then add your oil and let that heat up a little bit. Then place your steak in yonder and leave it alone. Don't touch it. Sear that first side for about 2 to 2.5 minutes. When the steak moves around freely like this, it's time to flip. Then just flip it, cook another 2 to 2.5 minutes to sear that other side, and you're ready to go. All right, add garlic butter to the top of the steak, add fresh thyme to the skillet, then brush that thyme over that steak for a great herby flavor. Then sear each side. You're looking for an internal temperature of about 125 degrees. Then take it off, let it rest 5-10 minutes, slice up against the grain, and enjoy a delicious steak made in the cast iron skillet. Thanks so much for stopping by. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye, y'all.